Hi guys, Jelly Bracelets here. Well guys, I just woke up and it's like 3:44 p.m. here. And it is August 2nd. And in 2 days, I go back to school. Not really ready for it, but I have to go, sadly. Well, this video is just going to be me cleaning my room. Because as you can see, it's a bit messy. And behind the desk, there's stuff everywhere underneath my bed, like usual. So this video is going to be of me attempting to clean my room. And I don't really feel like cleaning it, but I have to, so let's get started.
They sit and they vibe with nothing to do, but with a while we seize the moment. Try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs. And we can
some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up. If it thinks it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shit just bows out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game. Like a fuck you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt. And fuck the whole.